actually won back the punt. Number 16. He really got into that one with great anger. So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. Akers and Jones are on the defensive front. He goes on to the tailback. He's there on the stop. And they're at 37. Trying to pick up the first down on the ground. They're short.
I have to question that call. They're losing the game, and they aren't in field goal range, but they're still running the ball.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. They'll stop this one for one out. Obviously, tonight, when he's looking for
the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Coop. Get it out. Get it out.
The Redskins line up at a 4-3.
Hey, what's that screen?
The seed's hanging there. Montgomery is there for the tackle. At the 49-yard line, defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down.
Third and
looking
seven.
To convert on third down, they have to get it to the 42. Third down run, not enough to keep the drive alive, so the punting team coming out.
We got the ball, we're trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter. And you're playing with Lee.
Lee comes into the game for the punt. Randall out, back to return. And he waves to the fair catch.
Two-minute
mark now.
Okay, I'm a good one,
of bunts coming up here. Look at the situation here, but there's not much else they can do but go for it.
Well, ooh, nearly picked it up. They go for it and don't take it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. And to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
Defense lines up in the nickel. Going short. They have two timeouts remaining.
The screen is basically a misdirection play. You get the defense pursuing the quarterback, then he just tosses it over and hopes the receiver can find some running room.
Second and 11. All on the 32-yard line.
They dug themselves into a hole here in the long third down situation. Dug all from the I formation. Gives the ball. Oh, he's there for the tackle. At the 29-yard line. What they're doing on that running play, so they're probably sending the kick.
I think so. When you've got the lead, you don't have to try anything fancy. Just pack on the three and put the game in your defense's hands.
So we'll see if they can convert as we take a look at their fourth down success rate.